Kenya is a spectacular country known for its rich and diverse cultures, world-class athletes, majestic savannas, wondrous animals, and being the homeland of movie star Lupita Nyong'o, Nobel Prize winner Wangari Maathai, and U.S. President Barack Obama's dad. Though many languages are spoken there, the two primary tongues are Swahili and English. Nairobi is the country's capital city and home to 4.4 million people, all living at a heady altitude of almost 1,800 meters above sea level. A big favorite with kids and adults alike lies just outside the capital's hustle and bustle, the Sheldrick Wildlife Trust, where the staff rescue and care for baby elephants and rhinos. You can even go on a safari in Nairobi National Park and watch giraffes graze on leaves and mama lions protect their cubs while gazing at the city skyline in the distance.